Well, CHOR is awesome. Neurosurgery, our team is amazing. We have a really tight-knit team. We all work very closely together. We collaborate really well with all the other neuroscience specialties, so neurology, physical medicine, rehab. We do a lot of work with our pediatric plastic surgery team, and everyone has the same goals. That's to provide the best care for all of our patients and families. When I was in college, I spent a summer living in Newport, Rhode Island, working for Ben & Jerry's. I made the best waffle cones, which was a pretty awesome job to have. I actually did not know that this is what I wanted to be. Like, I didn't grow up thinking I wanted to be a nurse or a nurse practitioner. I went to college for speech therapy. Realized in the end of my college career that was just not the right fit for me. So I actually booked a flight to Romania and moved there for the summer and volunteered at a pediatric hospital while I was there. And it was while I was there that I decided that I wanted to get into nursing in some field in the neurosciences. Any child with problems with the brain or spine. The majority that I see are kids that have hydrocephalus or spina bifida, children that have craniofacial concerns, so kids that may have craniosynostosis or plagiocephaly, take care of a lot of kids that have head injuries. A good day in neurosurgery is coming in the morning, doing rounds, and sending kids home. And our kids that have recovered from surgery or illness and getting them discharged so they can go home and be with their families. Seeing kids that we've been following for years. We have lots of kids that have neurosurgical issues that we have followed for their life from when they're infants all the way through adolescence, and seeing them come back and seeing how they've coped with their illness and moved on and how they're enjoying their summer and getting ready for school in the fall. It's just really exciting to see these children and their families, how resilient they are, and they just keep moving forward. We really do care about the children. I'm also a mom, so I think I can recognize how scary it is when your child's referred to neurosurgery. So we don't take it lightly. We work really hard to try to make all of our patients and parents as comfortable as we can. And as a nurse practitioner, I'm not only caring for the neurosurgical concerns, but really trying to care for the whole child.